People always ask me, how do you get those drums sound? Just turn the mic up to 11. See, it's flat out. Everything I touch. It's all quietly, it's right there. I'm living dangerously, folks. But for a good reason. You want to get those sounds. See the younger generation really getting into it, I tell you. Not just from Australia, but from everywhere. There are great young players everywhere, from Belgrade to Belgium to England to Scotland, Ireland, and then over to Russia and China. Just guitar players everywhere. This is a great thing. We need more guitars, less guns. That's what we need. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I have a friend of mine who's here with his dad all the way from Sydney. I'd love him to come out and play a tune for you. And this is Elias Bartholomeo. Come on, Elias. Woo-hoo! I got the same guitar as Elias.
Nice, huh?
Yeah. All right. See, I'll be able to retire soon and just stay in Maui full time. That would suit me just fine. My guitar was in tune when I bought it. I don't know what happened. Yeah. Is this your first time in Hawaii?
All right. You better say aloha.
Aloha, everyone. I just want to say thank you very much to Tommy Emmanuel for letting me come up on stage and share a song with him. Ever since I started playing guitar, it was a dream of mine to come on stage and play with him, and this is the first time tonight. And,
all right, you start this out and I'll make out I know what I'm doing.
Jazz!
Christmas. I had something so much